Hello, this is B.V. Ramana, teacher in English. In this video, I would like to share with you the topic simple sentence. Before knowing simple sentence, let us know what is sentence. Sentence is a group of words which makes a complete sense. On the basis of the structure, the sentence can be categorized into three parts. One is simple sentence, second one is complex sentence, third one is compound sentence. In this video, we are concerned with simple sentence. Let us know the meaning of the simple sentence and how to identify the simple sentence. First one, what is the meaning of simple sentence? Simple sentence is a sentence which has subject and one finite verb. What is finite verb? Finite verb is a verb which can be changed into other tenses. Look at these examples. Ramu has a house. Here, has is called finite verb because has can be changed into other tense. So it is called finite verb. This sentence has only one finite verb. So this sentence is called simple sentence. Second one, she is a girl. Here, is a finite verb. Here, is can be changed into other tense. So it is called finite verb. This sentence carries only one finite verb. So it is called simple sentence. In the third sentence, sa is a finite verb and this can be changed into other tense. So it is called finite verb. As the sentence has only one finite verb, this is also called simple sentence. Fourth one, she will come. Here, will is called finite verb because will can be changed into past tense. So here it is called finite verb. This sentence has only one finite verb. So it is called simple sentence. They were reading. Here, verb is finite verb because it can be changed into other tense. And as this sentence carries only one finite verb, it is called simple sentence. So from these five examples, it is clear that all these sentences which have only one finite verb are called simple sentences. We can have this concept in a clear-cut way with some more examples. Look at this example 6. Here, I saw him playing. Here, two verb forms are there. One is saw, another is playing. Saw is the finite verb, whereas playing is the non-finite verb. As even if the sentence has two verb forms, only one verb form is finite verb, other verb form is non-finite verb. In other words, the sentence has only one finite verb, so it is called simple sentence. Likewise, we enjoy reading books. In this sentence, also we have only one finite verb and another is non-finite verb. So whatever number of verb forms are there in the sentence may be, but if there is only one finite verb is there, the sentence is called simple sentence. So here, the sentence carries only one finite verb. So it is also called simple sentence. Look at this one. I want to buy the book. Here also, two verb forms are there. One is want, another is to buy. Here to buy is non-finite verb and want is finite verb. As there is only one finite verb is there, it is also called simple sentence. Next one. He made me learn this. Here, made is called finite verb. Learn here is non-finite verb. So as this sentence has only one finite verb, this sentence is also called simple sentence. Next one. Opening the door, I saw the thief. Here also, opening is non-finite verb. Saw is the finite verb. So as the sentence has only one finite verb form, it is called simple sentence. Next one. Motivated by him, I did this. In this sentence also, there is only one finite verb and there may be one or more finite verbs may be there. But when there is only one finite verb is there, then the sentence is called simple sentence. As this sentence has only one verb form, finite verb form, it is called simple sentence. Look at this one. I saw the man standing with a rod made of iron. It seems to be a lengthy sentence, but it is a simple sentence because in this sentence we have the three verb forms. One is saw, and then is standing, and third one is made. Here, saw is the only one finite verb form. Standing and made are called non-finite verb forms. So even if we have the three verb forms in the sentence, only one finite verb form is there. So this sentence is also called simple sentence. Let us have a glance at the test items of this concept, simple sentence. Identify the simple sentences. How can we say that here are the some of the sentences are given, out of them which ones are the simple sentences? Let us look at these examples. Swimming in the air is difficult. Here is a finite verb. Swimming is non-finite verb. Here only one finite verb is there in the form of is, so it is also called simple sentence. Working hard, he passed. Here, working is non-finite verb, whereas past is the only one finite verb. So, this is also called simple sentence. To ask him his help is a thing of waste. Here, is a finite verb and to ask is non-finite verb. As the sentence carries only one finite verb, this is also called simple sentence. Next one. My plan is to win the cup. Here, is the only finite verb. To win is non-finite verb. So here, when there is only one finite verb is there in the form of is, it is also called simple sentence. Here, how to do the sum is not known to me. Here also, only the finite verb is here. The rest of the verb forms are non-finite verbs. So, this is also called simple sentence. Now, look at this sixth example. He says that he is a good boy. Here, says and is. Both verb forms are finite verb forms. That means we have more than one finite verbs are there in the sentence. So, it is not a simple sentence. It may be complex or it may be compound. Next one. Robin, who is my brother, reads well. Here, is and reads. Both these verb forms are finite verbs. So, we have more than one finite verb. So, this is not at all called simple sentence. In spite of working hard, he failed. Here, working is non-finite verb, whereas failed is a finite verb. So, here also, we have only one verb form. So, this is called simple sentence. But, in the example 9, there are two finite verbs. Was is also finite verb. Here was also finite verb. So, we have two finite verbs are here. So, this is not called simple sentence. If you work hard, you will pass. Here, the verb work is a finite verb, will also a finite verb. In this sentence also, we have more than one finite verb. When we have more than one finite verb, we cannot call it simple sentence. But when only we have one finite verb, we call the sentence simple sentence. To sum up this concept, one thing will be clear to you that a simple sentence is a sentence in which we have only one finite verb and one subject. So on the basis of whether there is one finite verb is not, when there is a one finite verb or more than one finite verb, we can say whether it is simple sentence or not. Okay friends, you have heard about the simple sentence. If you like this video, if you like this topic, please subscribe me by pressing the subscribe button in the video. Okay, let us meet another time with another video.